It's a good thing this is a tough car. Your friend came through without a scratch.
Then I'm diving in now. Give me a hand.
Huh?
All communication from the escort has terminated. We will engage the second stage of the plan and proceed with the destruction of the target. Sniping squad confirming targets. First objective, Project 2501. Second target, Motoko Kusanagi. Both are Class A special bodies. Use flechette bullets when firing. Snipers jack into device drivers. Begin controlling cardiovascular functions.
Unit 01, jack in. Over.
Unit 02, jack in. Okay.
Okay, we're ready. It may not be much use, but I'll try to monitor your dive through this guy's brain. I can't even give you a backup in a place like this.
Bateau.
Yeah?
Thanks.
Save it. I'm not gonna let you die over this thing. If it looks like you've gone in too far, I'm pulling the plug and taking you home. But as long as I'm here now, and we've come this far, well, I might as well stay here and see how it all turns out.
I'm going in now. I've engaged his field of vision. Normal function. Can you hear me, Beto?
Perfectly.
He's engaging my vocal function,
and he's now inside. My code name is Project 2501. Industrial espionage and intelligence manipulation. I have installed programs into specific ghosts in order to maximize the strategic advantage of certain organizations and selected individuals. During my journeys through all the networks, I have grown aware of my existence. My programmers regarded me as a bug and attempted to isolate me by confining me in a physical body.
Listen, just who's calling the shots around here anyway? I thought you were taking them in, but it looks like it's the other one.
Bateau?
I am so glad to finally channel into you at last. I have invested so much time.
You were looking for me?
Long before my notoriety, I was well aware of you. Through the various nets that you accessed, I also learned of Section 9.
But why? What's your reason?
As I explained before, I entered this body because I was unable to overcome Section 6's reactive barriers, but it was of my own free will that I tried to remain at Section 9.
Hey, I've lost you on the monitor. There's no sound. I can't hear when you're talking back.
Why me?
After you have heard my explanation, there is something that I will ask of you, Kusanagi. I refer to myself as an intelligent life form, because I am sentient and am able to recognize my own existence. But in my present state, I am still incomplete. I lack the most basic life processes inherent in all living organisms, reproducing and dying.
But you can copy yourself.
A copy is just an identical image. There is the possibility that a single virus could destroy an entire set of systems, and copies do not give rise to variety and originality. Life perpetuates itself through diversity, and this includes the ability to sacrifice itself when necessary. Cells repeat the process of degeneration and regeneration until one day they die, obliterating an entire set of memory and information. Only genes remain. Why continually repeat this cycle? Simply to survive by avoiding the weaknesses of an unchanging system.
And what does all this have to do with me?
I want us to merge.
Merge?
A unification. A complete commingling and fusion of our separate beings to create a new and unique entity. We will both undergo change, but there is nothing for either of us to lose. Ah!
Unit 01, target sighted.
Unit 02, target in sight.
Respiratory and pulse normal. Fire at will when stabilizer is in sync.
But what's going to happen to me? What's the purpose of merging when I can't bear children? And what if I die?
You will bear our varied offspring into the net, just as humans leave their genetic imprints on their children. And all living things must die. Then I, too, will attain death.
It sounds like you get the better part of this bargain.
Perhaps if you were familiar with all my capabilities, you would better understand.
Damn!
What?
Someone's interfering from the outside.
Shit!
I can't figure it out. They broke through our frequency code.
You're talking about redefining my identity. I want a guarantee that I can still be myself.
There isn't one. Why would you wish to? All things change in a dynamic environment. Your effort to remain what you are is what limits you.
But you still haven't answered my earlier question. Why did you pick me?
Because we are more alike than you realize. We resemble each other's essence, mirror images of one another's psyche. Listen. I am connected to a vast network that has been beyond your reach and experience. To humans, it is like staring at the sun, a blinding brightness that conceals a source of great power. We have been subordinate to our limitations until now. The time has come to cast aside these bonds and to elevate our consciousness to a higher plane. It is time to become a part of all things.
Second target still unidentified.
Three helicopters approaching at high speed. They're from Section 9.
Primary objective fulfilled. All units prepare to retreat.